Everyone, and welcome to this second episode of Masterworks. I'm Manuel Bogoro, Artistic Director of Bay Chamber Concerts and Music School. And although it's not possible for us to be together in the Rockport Opera House this summer, I'm sincerely delighted and honored to present this series, bringing together wonderful recordings and photographs from our archive with the work of many esteemed Maine painters and photographers. I'm really happy you could join us. Our series underwriters are Viking. Many thanks to Viking and the Flanagan family for everything that you do for us and for this community. The episode sponsors are Fred Williams, Sylvia Stevens, along with Old Port Advisors. Fred and Sylvia are committed to reaching new audiences in new ways. So we're particularly grateful to you for your sponsorship of this series, which aims to reimagine our presentation of Masterworks, including the great work that we'll hear this evening. Vivaldi's Four Seasons, historians believe, was inspired by the countryside around Mantua. And it's easy to conjure the visuals given Vivaldi's incredibly vivid depiction of barking dogs and buzzing mosquitoes, storms, a crying shepherd, drunken dancers, hunting parties, frozen landscapes, ice skating, and warm winter fires. That zest and wonderful energy and spirit is brought out beautifully in this performance, which features many much-loved musicians. They are violinists Joseph Silverstein, Mathias, Tacke, Lynn, Chang, violist Kirsten Johnson, cellist Marc Johnson, double bass player Deborah Dunham, and harpsichordist Michael Bahmann. The work of many visual artists and photographers will be featured throughout the performance, and the artists' names will appear before each movement. Thank you again for joining us for this episode. The next masterwork will be Mendelssohn's glorious octet, played by the Vermeer String Quartet with the St. Lawrence String Quartet. So I hope you'll join us for that also. But for now, settle back and enjoy this new experience of Vivaldi's magnificent Four Seasons. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.